But father, why?
I'm sorry, son, but I have to kill you. I have to. God told me to.
Oh, but maybe he was kidding.
He must have a dry sense of humor. I'm sorry.
Oh, hey, Abraham here. Thanks for picking up the call to tell me not to kill myself. Too bad I don't have any bars in this damn hilltop. Go ahead, please, change your mind and don't call me. Anyway, let me kill my son. Sure, you go bring your son back and resurrect him all willy-nilly. But my son? Nope, just plain old dead. Yeah, not gonna get that phone call.
Verizon Wireless. You're on the bar. Excuse me.